Well, the damned Visconti never came to my mind to do it on stage until I got the invitation from the Comédie Française, not only to work with them in Paris, but to work with them to make a production that would open in the Pope's Palace in Avignon, which is a huge space, an open air space where the popes resided centuries ago. It's a huge wall, actually. 2,000 people can sit there. It's a very wide stage. In meters, it's 45 or 50 meters, and we use the whole width of the stage. There was no set built. It was bare. So we were there in an really empty theater, which then we made a very simple decision. We're going to do it horizontal. We're not going to challenge the wall. Let it be. It's beautiful. It speaks for itself. It will bring everything. And it's a little bit the same in the armory. You know, it's different because the armory is, of course, the closed space. This is an open air space. And that was a major decision. And then we made the second decision not to make an architectural set. It's more like an installation. You cannot tell what it is. There is chairs there, there is a video wall there. Nothing has a meaning. Once we start to play, it becomes functional and is used. In this case, we immediately decided to have video. Because with video, when you're in such a wide space, you can create intimacy at the same time. We used also a pre-recorded video, which became, for me, essential in the production, because the production, of course, the background is a terrible moment in history. The set goes from when you, as an audience, from left to right. All the actors are on the left side, you know. There's the makeup rooms. They prepare themselves to perform. Then there is the performance, the main performance space in the middle, you could say, with a video wall behind. And then there is the coffins where everybody will end up somehow, sometime, you know. And that became a very important thing, which is not at all in the movie of Visconti, because when I do a movie script on stage, I never adapt a movie, I adapt the movie script, which is a different thing. So even when I had seen it 30 years before, I didn't see it again when I made this one. A very important element became the ritual that every time when somebody was killed or died, the ritual of getting into the coffin became a very central thing, which we gave a lot of time, you could say. So we developed this whole set as a space of elements, which was the venue for us for what we call the ritual of evil, where evil will happen. The armory actually fits very well with Avignon, only there is a ceiling above it, you know? So it will be as wide as in Avignon, you know, so it will be pretty much the same. It'll be the same. So therefore, I'm so happy that Piero D invited us to do it here.